Have you ever had the impression that diagnosing your car's problems requires you to be an expert in sound? Many things can go wrong because there are so many moving parts. Knowing how to distinguish between the various noises your car's engine makes, from squealing to grinding, is crucial. The engine is one component from which you never want to hear any odd noises coming. However, it does happen, and you can save your engine by quickly diagnosing the issue. We go over 7 typical car engine noises today and explain what they all mean. And of course, we will discuss the cost of fixing these issues. It's the Car Problems YouTube channel. Subscribe and let's get started. Tapping or clicking. When the oil level is low, the car engine makes a characteristic sound. It sounds like a tapping, ticking, or clicking sound. Fortunately, it's one of the simplest conditions to diagnose. Just look at the dipstick. Adding more oil is another simple way to fix the problem. But adding oil is only a temporary solution. You still want to determine the initial cause of your car's low oil level. Low oil can result from conditions where it is burning up or from an internal or external leak. If, on the other hand, you check the oil and everything appears to be in order, you may have a valve train issue. These are significant issues that require immediate attention. Knocking. When driving, the engine may produce a noticeable metallic knocking or pinging sound. Detonation knock is the term for this condition. This happens when the mixture of fuel and air in one of the cylinders explodes at multiple points at the same time. This issue could be brought on by using the incorrect octane fuel in the system. Poor timing, a damaged knock sensor, or a lean air and fuel mixture can also be the cause. Any knocking sounds must be stopped right away to prevent more engine damage. Hissing or sizzling. There may be a leak if, right after turning off the engine, you hear a sizzling or popping sound. Coolant or oil is seeping onto a hot engine part. The exhaust manifold may have a visible leak, or it may be more difficult to locate, or it might simply be a vacuum line. In any case, the issue needs to be fixed right away, particularly if the engine is beginning to overheat. Squealing. Even outside of the automotive industry, is there ever a situation in which squealing is enjoyable? You should be alarmed if you hear a squeal coming from underneath the hood. Usually, a loose or worn-out serpentine belt is the cause of this annoying noise. All of the engine's accessories, including the water pump and alternator, are managed by this belt. The necessity for a replacement should not be disregarded due to its significance. However, your car may be squealing for other reasons. Your problem may be with the steering system if it's not coming from the engine area, but rather when you turn. Alternatively, you may require new brake pads if you hear squealing when you brake. Grinding. A grinding sound may come from a variety of car systems, but if you only look at the engine, it might be the result of worn-out bearings. You will hear the grinding sound while driving or idling if this is the case. Instead, a worn-out clutch is probably the cause of a grinding sound that happens when shifting. A bad CV joint or another suspension-related problem may also cause grinding when turning. Naturally, when the brake pads are worn down, the most infamous grinding sound happens. You can tell that the brakes are in serious trouble when you hear this sound. Grinding sounds are serious and should not be ignored, whether they come from the engine or other parts of the car. Take your vehicle to a nearby repair facility immediately. Loud banging. Everyone has heard the characteristic explosion sound that evokes fireworks at some point in their lives. This condition is known as a backfire. It happens when fuel escapes from the combustion chamber without being burned. Instead, it burns in the exhaust after leaving the combustion chamber. A backfire can happen whenever the fuel-air ratio gets too rich or lean. Your car is even more vulnerable to damage if you let it backfire. Popping. The engine may make popping noises for a variety of reasons. Engine hesitancy will accompany many of them, which will impair your vehicle's performance. A clogged fuel filter, ignition problems, dirty or fouled spark plugs, damaged plug wires, or a malfunctioning catalytic converter are some of the most frequent causes of engine popping. While some of these solutions are straightforward and inexpensive, others, like the catalytic converter, will cost more. Cost to fix. It's critical to get a diagnosis as soon as possible, regardless of the noise you are hearing. If not, the issue might cause irreparable engine damage. Fortunately, when you hear any engine noise, minor repairs are frequently sufficient. You will require a replacement engine if the damage to the engine is irreparable. However, the cost of purchasing a new engine is high. For the majority of people, buying a remanufactured engine is preferable. The warranty that comes with a brand new motor is what you'll want if your car is newer. Even so, labor and a used engine will probably cost at least $1,500. The cost of installing new gas engines will be at least $300. The price of a brand new Ford V10 engine is at least $500. Some cars, though, are less expensive than others. A brand new Ford Focus engine, for instance, might only cost $500 when labor is excluded. Your bill will be significantly higher if your engine is diesel. Hope the information was helpful for you. If so, please press the like button and subscribe to the channel.